So you are trying to select multiple faces that are facing the same direction. You do a simple box select and then this happens. You select a bunch of faces you don't want to select. I've got the fix for you. Blender Defender. So this fix only works if two faces or the faces you want to select are facing the same directions like these two faces here. And it works based on the normals, so they have to be correct too. And for those of you who don't know what normals are, it's basically if these faces had eyes, in which direction would they look? And that's what the normals are. And they are visualized by these tiny blue lines here. So now I've got an example scene. It's the Mr. Elephant scene from Blender Cloud. And let me just turn on screencast keys here. And now I've modified this scene. So these books in this shelf are standing out from the shelf. And that's looking a bit awkward. So now I'm going to fix this again, but the problem is I have to select these faces here for every book, and that just takes too long and it's a repetitive task and nobody wants to do that. So the better method would be to do a box select, but the problem with the box select is that you select a bunch of faces that you don't want to select. And the best method and easiest method is to select one face that is facing the same direction and then press Shift G, select by normal, and this threshold value here decides how similar these normals have to be. And I can tweak this until all faces that I want to be selected are selected. And now I can press G, X, and move this along the X axis. And that's how fast it can go. This part of the tutorial was uncut. So that's how you can use the Select by Normals tool to your advantage. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Leave a like and subscribe. And remember, a river cuts its way through stone not because it's so strong, but because it persistently pursues its destination.